Carolina's lieutenant governor has tested positive for COVID-19. According to the governor's office, Pamela Evette began experiencing a mild sore throat and a headache last Thursday. She was tested Friday and informed of her positive result on Saturday. Evette's symptoms began 4 days after she, her husband, the governor, McMaster, and his wife attended a NASCAR event with 8,000 spectators.